father had skin like leather, hands like steel from a lifetime spent in a cotton field. I know he'd come home tired and dirty almost every night. He found the strength to smile at me and hold my mama tight while that old transistor radio would play the Opry out in the hall. I'd sit and watch their shadows glide across the wall, and they'd dance to a Dixie lullaby, a picture of love beneath the southern sky. I left home at 18 in a hand-me-down Chevrolet, back in my mama's car, my old man's stubborn ways. It was college, work, and love, and then the babies came. The youngest one got his granddaddy's name. And in the early morning hours, when my children not sleep, rock them in my arms to a chill beat. Sing them a Dixie lullaby. Hush, baby, don't you start to cry. Oh, my one day beautiful life, just like a father was a mountain of a man. That was the description that I gave the morning that we laid him in his grave. There was my mama by his side. I said my last goodbye to a man I thought would never die. And as I stood there in the field of a man, the tears ran down my face, and I sang him a Dixie lullaby. We'll meet again by and by. Oh, my what a beautiful life, just like a Dixie lullaby.